This video shows how to create a custom probability distribution function. AnyLogic provides you with almost 40 built-in probability distribution functions. If the model process doesn't fit any of them, you can create a custom distribution function using your own dataset. Let us create a simple model containing a population of 1,000 people. Each person will have several parameters with their values filled according to the probability distribution that we specify. Drag the agent element from the agent palette onto the main diagram. In the opened wizard, choose Population of Agents. Name the agent type Person and leave the default person animation figure selected. Add a new parameter and name it Sex. Set its type to Option List and name the option list Sex. In the table, provide two options, Male and Female. To select values from this option list based on a probability distribution, select the Follow Empirical Distribution option. Set male percentage to 48% and female percentage to 52%. This way, the agent's sex within the population will be distributed with the 48 to 52 ratio. Set the population size to 1,000 agents and click Finish. Let's add two more parameters to the person agent type. Open its diagram and drag the parameter element onto it. Name it Age and set its type to Integer. Add another parameter and name it Salary. Switch to the main diagram and add the custom distribution element from the agent palette. Name it Age Distribution. Set its type to Discrete. Set the Define Using option to Ranges and define the age groups our population is comprised of. We create 6 age groups and define the percentage of total population for each of them. For instance, children constitute 25% of the total population. Expand the Preview section to observe the histogram, which is automatically generated based on the provided distribution. Add another custom distribution element and name it Salary Distribution. Set its type to Discrete and the Define Using option to Observed Samples. You can provide the set of observations in the Data section by either typing them manually or pasting them from a spreadsheet or a text document. AnyLogic will calculate the number of occurrences of each provided sample. However, if your data set is large, use AnyLogic's built-in database as the data source. Select the Loaded from Database checkbox. In our database, we have a table containing a set of 100 entries. Choose the database table and the table's column. Now, we need to make the agent's parameters obtain their values from the corresponding probability distribution. Select the People population. We'll call the corresponding custom probability distribution function for each parameter. The Sex parameter has been set to call the people_sex_distribution function back at the point of creating the population. Set the age parameter's value to age distribution and the salary parameter's value to salary distribution. Run the model and double-click the population to view its contents. We are taken to the diagram of the first agent of the population. Use the arrow buttons to switch to the subsequent agents and observe the parameters' values. As you can see, the values are assigned randomly, following the pattern determined by our source data. Thanks for watching! Come back for more AnyLogic how-to videos.